We're now taking the gearbox off the Powakaddy Discovery. The motor has already been removed, which actually fits on to this flange on the gearbox. They're the wires which fit direct onto the motor. Most of the bolts are already out. Just take the last one out. And there we are, gearbox removed for renovation.